Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I will tell you how to free up space on your hard drive. Before we proceed, please subscribe my channel. I will tell you two methods. First is to use storage sense. Click start button, then go to setting buttons. And from settings, you are to select system. And from here you are to click storage, this one. And from here you will turn storage sense on, and when you turn on, this process will start. It's already started because I was trying it before. So it is 8.72 GB free space. It may take few minutes. Similarly, you can configure storage sense or run it now. And now I click temporary files, and when I click temporary files, here you can see a list of temporary files. Okay, and you can select the temporary files which you want to delete. These are the temporary files which are already checked, so I say remove files. It is cleaning Windows update cleanup. Here you can see Windows keeps copies of all installed updates from Windows update even after installing newer version of updates. So Windows keeps all the versions. It covers much space. With this process, all the previous updates will be deleted except the newest one. It may take several minutes, so I will move to the second method. Second method is using disk cleanup. Go to search box and type disk cleanup, and this is the application disk cleanup. When you click this application, here you need to select the device you want to clean or free up space on. It is scanning it. Okay, it will tell you which files or which data will be removed. I say temporary files, recycle bin, and shared cache, error reports, and each and everything. Okay, and I say clean up system files. It is scanning. So these are the two applications. One is storage sense and other is disk cleanup. You can use these both applications to free up space on your hard drive. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel.